peace in the storm. I've got strength in the battle. I don't fear anymore. I'm a child of heaven, and my hope is secure. I've got joy, cause I've got Jesus.
make family. So when we all left, we all seen it. At least most of us, I think, Loretta and Jimbo were about the only ones. But everybody else was single, and so unfortunately, my eyes couldn't come because they all different part of the state. But thank you all, and I hope to get a chance to get to meet everybody and talk with your kids and just get to know. And I ask all the class A's to do the same, so we can develop that more family relationship with each other as we had in the past. So at this time, we're going to ask that Deacon Troy come, and he's going to give us the grace.
Grace, I'm an acronym kind of guy, so grace for me is God's redemption that Christ has spent. Can anybody feel me on that one? Can you feel me on that? God's redemption that Christ has spent. Before we say the grace, I'm just thankful. I am truly, truly thankful just to be able to be in the midst of everybody today, because historically I hadn't always been here with the class, and I just made it a point to be here today and just to take a part in everything that we had for our 40th reunion. And you know what? We only get one 40th reunion. So this is why I'm so happy that it's a success. Yeah. Right, wrong, indifferent, crooked, fold. This everything we've done this week has been a total success. And with that thought in mind, I just want to ask Kamali, Celestine, Miss Williams, Samaritan, or Miss Pam, I ask them to give me one thing that they're thankful for.
Good health, family friends, and the ability to be here with these classmates, and to be part of the Laney Wildcats family.
Lucy Laney Wildcats legacy. We leave a legacy for our children. So how we walk it out, when they say Lucy Laney Wildcats, they're looking at us. So we are setting the pace. We used to look up to mom and pop and big mamas and big daddies. Guess what? We are big mamas and big papas now. That's our tag. I got that for Kevin. We're the ones setting the pace now. We're the ones they're looking up to now. So let's just look to the gift when it comes to our help. Amen. Lord, we want to thank you, Lord, for just your grace and your mercy today, Lord. Lord, we want to thank you for all of us just being on one mind, on one accord, and just being able to celebrate our 40th anniversary. Thank you for every family that's represented right here. Thank you for the husband, the wife, the children that are playing, Lord. Thank you for a sunny day. Thank you for the birds that are singing, Lord. Bless the hands that prepared the meal. Bless the meal that's been prepared. Let this meal be used for the nourishment of our bodies. In Christ's name.